save our planet. The worst drought in 20 years is threatening seasonal rice crops in Thailand, bringing estimates down to 2 million tons for the world's largest exporter from a previous forecast of 5 million.